There was last-minute shopping on a snowy Christmas Eve, and my little girl there with me was hanging on my sleeve. You know, she'd never seen a Christmas with all the pretty lights. The good Lord sent her to us, born without her sight. Everyone was busy rushing here and there, so we stopped to rest a minute in the city square. Her face glowed with excitement, and though she couldn't see, as she listened to the sounds, she turned and said to me, "What does Christmas look like, Daddy? Is it pretty as it sounds? I hear people laughing and there's music all around. Oh, I wish I could see the snowflakes that I feel coming down. What does Christmas look like, Daddy? Is it pretty as it sounds?" Well, I fought back the teardrops that crept into my eyes, and it seems as though that she sensed them. And she said, "Now, Daddy, please don't cry. Daddy, I can feel it, though I don't have my sight. I'll tell you how it sounds to me, and then you tell me if I'm right. The laughter sounds like happiness that Jesus brought to the earth, and the music sounds like angels singing of his birth. The joy I feel inside me must be the love he gave. Daddy, am I right? Does Christmas look that way?" "What does Christmas look like, honey? Well, I never realized that I'd never really seen it till I looked through your eyes. It's just like you describe it. There's beauty all around. What does Christmas look like, honey? Well, it's just the way it sounds."